Well, the holidays, of course, are a time to give, and why not help a child who is in need? Joining me now is Wesley Mendelovich from a company Linknow Media to tell us about a special project and how you can get involved. Welcome to the show, Wesley.
Thank you for having me.
So tell us about the new Secret Santa project.
So a few years ago, our company Linknow Media decided instead of a gift exchange amongst employees that we were going to go out and find an orphanage and donate gifts to orphans. We learned in Quebec that there's no orphanages and every kids are put into foster care and foster homes, and the Batshaw Youth and Family Centers manages thousands of these kind of kids. And so when we met them, we learned a little bit about the stories and how many kids each year go without anything. And so that year we raised about 125 gifts, and through the years we keep getting better and better, and last year we finished off with, I think, 250 gifts and $10,000 we were able to donate.
That's incredible.
We thought so, and then we found out after that at the end. So Frank, who runs the operation over there
at Batshaw,
every year I ask him, so how many kids did we get? Did we miss any? And every year he says, you did awesome. I say, well, we didn't do awesome if we didn't get all the kids. So at the end of last year, with all that we did, there were still hundreds of kids without anything. So we felt that with $10,000 and 250 gifts, it was about $20,000, and most of that money came directly from Linknow, the staff, the employees, all the, we run a talent show, we do a few different things to raise money, and it all came from within. And to get really to cover all the kids, and maybe even to get them a birthday present this year, that we had to go outside there, and that's kind of why we're here.
Yeah, because this year you want to go bigger, as you said, and make sure that no child is left out. So people are encouraged. You're throwing this out to everyone watching right now. How can they get involved?
We just put up a website called thenewsecretsanta.com. There's a GoFundMe page there. There's an email address where you can send. So we're looking for cash donations, presents. If you want a toy store, want to use a discount, we'll buy gifts. Those are great. And we do auctions and raffles. We'll take anything, turn it into money,
and maybe even get the kids a birthday present, like you said, on top of a Christmas gift.
That's the goal. Yeah, when you hear the stories, a lot of these kids get nothing. Buy nothing. It's been a rough life, neglect, abuse, and the stories are
good. Is there any story in particular that's touched you?
We see the letters, so the Batshaw Family Centers ask their kids to write letters to Santa every year. And wow. So I have an opportunity to read some of these letters. And when you read the letters, you don't want to just help one kid, you want to start helping 10 kids and 50 kids and 100 kids. And so there was a story of, you know, a 16-year-old girl who was asking for diapers. She didn't have a crib for her unborn child who's coming in 2 weeks. And so when you see those are the types of requests that are coming in, and a 7-year-old kid who's not asking for anything from Santa this year and just asking for pajamas for his younger daughter, sister.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
When you read stories like that,
I'm getting goosebumps as you're describing that, Wesley.
So we're trying to do more and more and more and see what we can do to help out as much as we can.
Well, you know, it starts with planting that seed, Wesley, and you guys have done such an incredible job already. So give what you can. Let's make sure we get all these kids something for this holiday season.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much, Wesley.
Thank you.